So we have been given that David gets to work in 20 minutes when he drives his car. Riding his bike by the same route takes him 45 minutes. His average driving speed is 4.5 miles per hour.